There we go.
Storm. Enjoying Smash 64. Enjoying Smash 64.
What?
Fuck it.
I have no commentary, buddy.
So it's round one.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're playing. Like, grab a chair.
Like, Mask would rather sit there and gossip with us.
Okay.
It's a Mandalorian set. I gotta commentate. Mandalorian versus Higgins. I don't know who Higgins is. He's doing good. It's round one. I was expecting a low seed, but, he's doing well. Doing very well. What is this? He's making sure to hit shield whenever he flow cancels forward air. Because he understands the speed and urgency from Meta Knight. Especially when Mandalore is behind the wheels. Nair kills! Only 55% taken. Can't tell. Yeah, it was done. Oh, freaking instant lands from the... I'm assuming Nair has the right ICB to do that. Down air, weird little, that stupid hitbox. Good air dodge. Went flying. Crouch cancels in air. That's, he's gonna have to get used to that. That's a favorite tool of the Mandalore. Why is this person's doing very well? Well, I mean, they lost the lead, but still. Reverse back air. Amazing. Porter has a lot of startup and almost no lag. It makes it hard to punish. You have to get it during the startup. Which is bad. Come on, baby. You can do it with this. Oh, the game. Shit. Oh, that's what I was doing wrong. There we go. That looks good. Down a little bit. There we go. Drop down and down smash. No, slanted eyes. That's racist. The sleepy turn up. Four tilt, oh my god. I'm assuming there's a miss input. Side beads, Yoshi's. I was expecting Z-drop turnip would have covered that out of shield option pretty well. What a baller.
Come back.
What a fucking baller. Oh my god. What do you do?
Nothing.
Shy of task level SCI out. There's nothing really you can do.
Wait, man.
What stage is that? Help Pokemon and...
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah, okay. Now he has a top platform, which means, it's actually... I want to say it's advantageous for Meta Knight, but at the same time I don't. Wow, you hold up so well in the beginning. Already down a slot, down a percent. Just hit with that rogue side beam against the shield drop in there. This covers some space off of him. Cover that spot though. Oh my god, the sweet spot! Meta Knight, the Mana Lord. This is that upper perfect Texas. That's a weird little down throw.
Yes!
There you go. Get him some turnips. Got it!
He got it! I love
it! And it's that sweet spot again.
real.
No, get away from him. He has invincibility and he's better than him. Get away from him, over time. Get chip damage, force attack, and then back up. His approach option is to cross cancel. Usually down tilt, but you'll notice you won't see Meta Knight down tilt as often. You'll usually see crowd cancel and smash attack. No! You're way too slow when you're charging. And that's a shame. I've got Mark down markers again.
Meta Knight!
Very bad at doing that. There it is. Two. Okay. It was good fundamentals. It was just getting out of combos. I don't want to say SDI to get out, work on SDI, but at the same time I do, against a character like Meta Knight. But because it's sort of unreasonable to tell you to SDI out of all those combos, all I can really say is rewatch this and see what you're doing to get into those situations and not do that so much. You open up well, but against a character like Manalord, who can adapt well and usually spends the inning learning the opponent, it doesn't work too well. You can't get overconfident from it, which may have been a cause of it. I don't know. It didn't really show too much. And be respectful of his options. Meta Knight is quick. Meta Knight will crouch cancel. But with a Spartan player, you probably won't get that down smash BS. So, rewatch the match, see if you can figure out what you did on your own, I guess. Good luck.